to create a calendar for each day of the year. We've got a separate tab for each month. At the beginning of each tab, we put just the month and year. And now you want to put the dates for the number of the days of the month. Don't do it this way. Very slow. Don't even do it this way. Drag, 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 drag. Whoops. No. Here's how to do it. We're going to use the sequence command for 31 days. That's okay, but there's a better way to do it. Equals sequence. And we'll just work out what is the number of days in the month. We'll do day, end of month. For that one there. Just for the current month, not going to add a month. Beautiful. And now we can copy that formula across to February, which is a leap year. So that's going to show 29 days. Done. March, here we go. How easy is that? Formula is in the description of this video.